Hi, my name is Cherish. I'm a nutrition assistant from the WIC program. In this video, you're gonna learn the importance of iron for health, iron-rich foods and vitamin C foods, and habits that can affect iron level. So let's get started. What is iron? Iron is a mineral that the body needs for growth and development. Your body uses iron to make hemoglobin, a protein in red blood cells that carries oxygen from the lungs to all parts of the body. Your body also needs iron to make some hormones. Are you getting enough iron? Most people in the United States get enough iron. However, certain groups of people are more likely than others to have trouble getting enough iron. Teen girls and women with heavy periods, pregnant women, infants, especially if they're premature or low birth weight, frequent blood donors, people with cancer, gastrointestinal disorder, or heart failure. What are some effects of iron on health? Iron deficiency anemia is caused by low iron levels and can have a big impact on your health. The symptoms of iron deficiency anemia include gastrointestinal upset, weakness, tiredness, lack of energy, and problems with concentration and memory. Iron deficiency anemia also lowers your ability to fight off germs and infections, to work and exercise, and to control your body temperature. Infants and children with iron deficiency anemia might develop learning difficulties. Iron deficiency is not uncommon in the United States, especially among young children, women under 50, and pregnant women. Now that you have learned what iron is and some of the effects of iron on your health, let's identify foods rich in iron and the role of vitamin C. Here are some common foods that are rich in iron. Meat, eggs, chicken and nuts, fish, and legumes such as beans, lentils, garbanzo beans, and peanuts or peanut butter. Foods high in vitamin C help the body absorb iron. Citrus such as orange, lime, lemon, and grapefruit, and other fruits and veggies such as pineapple, mango, papaya, bell peppers, strawberries, kiwi, collard greens, broccoli, and tomato. And these are some foods that reduce iron absorption. Caffeinated tea, coffee, and caffeinated soda, and calcium-rich foods such as yogurt, milk, and cheese. Now we're gonna play a little game called Where Do They Go? To show you what categories some of the foods you may be familiar with go into. When each item is listed, say what category you think it should go into, and then you'll see the answer. Chickpeas, iron, pineapple, vitamin C, Brussels sprouts, vitamin C, peanut butter, iron, tomatoes, vitamin C, meat, iron, hibiscus, vitamin C, oats, iron, cantaloupe, vitamin C, chicken, iron, strawberries, vitamin C, guavas, vitamin C, kale, iron, lentils, iron, eggs, iron, papaya, vitamin C, fish, iron, jalapeno peppers, vitamin C, and fortified bread, iron. Good job! This exercise helps you remember how to identify foods rich in iron and the importance of eating them along with vitamin C rich foods for better absorption. And don't forget to avoid foods that reduce iron absorption. In the next activity, we are going to identify what WIC foods provide iron to your diet. Legumes, beans, peas, and lentils, peanut butter, tofu, fortified breakfast cereals, including infant cereals, eggs, whole grains like whole wheat bread, pasta, rice, and oats, and dark leafy green veggies. Were you surprised to see all the iron-rich foods that you can purchase with your WIC benefits? Consider eating iron-rich foods along with vitamin C foods in your daily diet. In this video, you learn what iron is, how it works in the body, which foods are high in iron, and how to boost iron in your body. I hope this video has given you new ideas for ways to add iron-rich foods to your family's diet. Please answer the questions texted by WIC and your benefits will be added to your card. Thank you for your time.